Unit 2, Lesson 1, India Physical Teacher. Answer the following question, page 12. Question 1. Name the boundary of our country.
The Himalayas in the north, the Indian Ocean in the south, the Bay of Bengal in the east, the Caribbean Sea in the west.
Question 2. Name the three peninsulas in South Asia.
Arabia, India and Indochina.
Question 3. Name the physical division of India.
The Northern Mountains, the Great Indian Plains, the Great Western Desert, the Deccan Plateau, the Coastal Plains and Island.
Question 4. In which part of India physical division do you live?
We live in the Coastal Plains of India.
Question 5. Name the capital of your state.
The capital of our state is Puducherry.
Question 6. Write Satnan and Brahmaputra Valley.
The Brahmaputra Valley is fertile, filled with alluvium. It is thickly populated.
Question 7. What are the advantages of Western Ghats?
Ghats. They block the southwest monsoon winds, cause heavy rainfall to the western coastal region of India.
இதுவீடு புச்சிந்தா மர்க்கம் லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷார் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரிப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.